Congratulations.
Hey everybody, Richard, Mustang Connection. I'm at Ponies at the Pike 2019, and John's giving out the awards now, but I have some videos I've shot, and thanks for watching. See y'all soon. All right, I'm with Edgar at Ponies at the Pike, September 2019. What's up, Edgar?
How's it going?
He's got a really cool black 93 Cobra, and he drives it, so let's walk around. Is this one of your is this your daily, or?
Kind of weekend car.
Yeah.
I don't really daily it that much, but as much as I would like to.
So, in my opinion, I like the black the best. He says he wants to get a teal one, but yeah, because they're the rarest. And this one's pretty much box stock, except for pretty headers, right?
Headers, exhaust, that's it. That's what it has.
So the Cobra in 93, they actually made 5,000 of these things. So they're not necessarily rare, but so many of them are hot rotted and kind of used and abused, right? So it's nice to see one. It's had one repaint, right, you
one
were saying?
Repaint, yeah. First, second owner car.
The 93 Cobra wheels are just awesome. They got the red caliper, they got the unique wheels. They did get side skirts, so it doesn't say GT on it because they're not a GT. One of the only options was leather interior, right? So this is a cloth car. They were all five speeds. One year, I mean, this kind of started a trend with the whole Cobra thing. And yeah, they're really cool. Unique wing also, unique tail lights. They got a little Cobra call out back here. They got different gearing, I think. Different intake than the regular GT. And different heads, that's right. The GT40 head first appeared, I think, on these. But you see those intakes on a lot of GTs. That was a popular upgrade, right?
A lot of swaps. Yeah, you can actually still to this day get that intake if you want from the LMR racing. So yeah. They still offer that one.
You can get the stock box on it, so the air intake still, yeah.
Stock, everything, pretty much.
I bet these are hard to find, right? If you're missing one, if you're trying to quote unquote restore one now.
Yeah, it's very, very hard.
So Edgar was smart enough to have the vision to get one of these before they went crazy, right?
About 8 years ago, man.
Yeah.
The best investment of my life so far.
What's cool is they're just such a great car as far as the drivability. The combination of drivability and performance, it's not like over the top.
It's not over the top, it's not too much, but it's nice routiness, it gets you places. You can spin the wheels if you want, you know? It's cool, it's fun.
So yeah, only three colors, I think. Red, was it red, teal, and black, right? That's it?
Red, teal, and black, that's it.
Yeah, 94, when they went to the new body style, they had other colors, white and some other things, but it still had this same drivetrain, just a heavier chassis. That first SN95, which was still a Fox platform, it was the Fox 2 platform, but yeah, heavier. This is really clean. Edgar, this thing's awesome, man.
Thank you, buddy.
So what's your plans with it? Just keep it, enjoy it?
Keep it for as long as I can, man, before my daughter goes to college.
It's going to be one of your little 401k action right here, right?
Exactly.
The values on these have just skyrocketed recently. This one only has, what, 54,000 miles or something?
54,000 miles. Since I bought it, it's probably gone up in value like $10,000. So
I believe it.
It was a good investment 8 years ago.
So I see the radio is probably the only other thing.
Yeah, that's the only way. It didn't have the original when I bought it, so I just had to kind of go with that.
Have you had to do a clutch on it or anything?
Nothing. I re-geared it actually to 373 gears to give a little more power to the wheels. But other than that, just same old car.
Yeah.
Different gears, different head unit, different headers, exhaust.
So if you want to check out Edgar's Instagram right there, he owns a vape shop in Downey. So for now, I don't know. We'll see what happens with regulation. It's the hot button topic, right? So hopefully, hey man, really cool. Appreciate it, Edgar. And Edgar's a Fox body guy and a Mustang guy. So very cool.